Hello everyone, I welcome you all to Geeky Script. Today I am going to show you how to install latest version of Python, that is Python version 3.13.7 on a Windows operating system. And after that, I am also going to show you how to use this latest version of Python for Python programming. So first you need to go to favorite browser and to type over here Python download, hit enter. So that will show you this python.org. Go to their official site. This link I'm going to provide right in my channel description. So depending upon what operating system you're using, Windows, Linux or Mac OS, you need to switch to that. For Windows, just simply click on this download button and immediately your Python will get rightly started downloading. So here is our Python, just simply click on that installer and our Python installation wizard rightly open. Here you have to select both these two options, that is use administrative privileges and python.exe to path, and click on custom installation. Here I have to keep everything as a default and click on next. Under advanced options, you need to select this first one, that is install Python 3.13 for all users, and click on install. That going to ask you for administrative privileges, click on yes. And our Python is rightly started installing. So by the time our Python get installed, since we are talking about Python, please do follow our cool Python project playlist. So all these videos here you can see is completely free. So some of these projects are building a rock paper scissor game, they're deploying a Python Flask app to some server, you can create your very own resume, or if you want to know how to remove background of an image, so that project also I have. You'll be able to also know how to create your very own QR code, or even converting a text into a realistic speech, or even building a Python face detector. So best part is, whatever I have showed you on all these different videos, so that detailed source code are also available on our official geekyscript.com website. So for example, for this project of resume builder, you can see detailed source code along with full code explanation are also available on our official geekyscript.com website. So you can literally copy and paste this entire source code and you will be able to create the same project that I have created. So detailed lecture also you are getting along with detailed source code. So do check out all these different videos. I am sure you are going to love them. Here, let's wait for a few more seconds. So welcome back. So now you can clearly see that our Python setup is successful. Just simply click on close. So now if you go to search and type cmd to open your command prompt. And within command prompt, if you just simply type python space dash dash version and hit enter, you are going to get Python version coming over console. So if you are getting this, then all that basically means is your Python is rightly installed. Now I'm going to show you how to code in Python. So for that you need to go to search and type idle, that in open Python idle shell, or Python idle shell is rightly open. Here you can print something to your console. So print something like hello in the bracket, hit enter, and you are getting the output. Similarly, you can create a new file and you can write some program here, like you can assign couple of numbers like a equal to 5 and b equal to 6, let's say. And let's say you want to print summation of these two numbers, so print a plus b, so that going to print 11. So first you need to save this file, go to file and click on save as, and let's save this file on our desktop as sum.py, hit enter. So our file is rightly saved. Now go to run and click on run module and you are going to get the output coming to your console, 11, right? So whatever you have given, 5 plus 6, a plus b, so that output is coming. See, this way you can easily install Python and can start working on your Python assignments. Please do refer this cool Python project playlist. I'm sure you're going to love all these videos. So that's basically all about this video, friends. Thank you very much for watching this video and God bless you all.